You must first go to the depths of the cave where you found the fragrant stone. You now carry the scent of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you enter the shrine within the cave.
As you wish.
Wolf.
Yes.
You must first... I believe...
As you wish.
Wolf.
Yes.
You must first...
Thank you. young man, please be careful. The palace nobles have a craving for the vitality of youth. They can't help themselves. They want nothing but to sap away more and more of it.
I see.
The courtyard ahead in particular. It is accursed. It's crawling with palace nobles. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it.
Why are you telling me this?
I have a favor to ask you, young man.
What is it?
It's about my father. My father is now a noble. And the moment he became one, he found himself entranced by a carp. The great carp. For a long, long time since, he's done nothing but feed that cursed carp. Young man, please release my father from the carp's bewitching powers. I know my father wouldn't wish for an eternity like that. The courtyard, and if please, he just feeds it forever and ever, my father. The court, and please, my...
Oh! Ah!